It's very safe to humans and the environment. And in fact, I have some right here. Anyone want to try it? Not great tasting, but it's not bad. Anyone want to try it? Jonathan.
I do not want to try it. Thank you, Tony.
It's really good.
No, thank you.
You don't know? Okay. Sure.
Yeah, right.
It's not great tasting, but it won't make you sick. The reason it has a protein in it that when an insect ingests it, that protein lodges with a particular gut receptor and causes the insect to get a big stomach ache and die. The insect essentially starves to death.